guys, Moody here, back with another video of The Evil Within. From the last video, which was, I believe, chapter 7, I was having a hard time with it. I was struggling a lot towards the end when I was fighting those three or four guys with that freaking metal fucking safe on their head or whatever you want to call it. And then the gas, I had like limited time to close the gas and whatever, and yeah, it was one of the toughest chapters so far. So now we're at chapter 8, and yeah, I'm excited to see what it's gonna be about. So with that said, let's do it. Chapter 8, Planted Seed Will Grow. Alright, so we got some monsters up ahead. Let's break these. I'm gonna have to grab as much items. I'm glad I figured out how to create hard bones and like explosive bolts for the freezing bolts and whatever else to, and the other one there, the electricity bolt for the crossbow. That really helped me with to get through the chapter 7. Alright, so what I got 11 bullets for the pistol, 3 for the shotgun. I'm gonna load this up. 3 for the sniper rifle. Alright. Fuck. Spotted. Anything here? No. Alright, let's do this. We need to go up the crossbow. There's this guy here. Oh my lord. Oh my god! Okay, so I gotta make sure not to get too close to them. That was a bad start so far. Alright. Grab this. Actually, I should heal up right away. So crossbow. This one here. You. I'm gonna get the shotgun. Oh no. The rifle. Yo, what the fucker. Another one, huh? Okay, this. I think I saw something here, huh? Oh, I forgot to turn on my lantern this whole time. Can I break these? God, I had to reload because I would have missed that shot. Okay. to the pistol. Actually, no. Switch to the crossbow. Grab that. Still alive. Okay. Shotgun. Okay. Got some more ammo here. Gotta use this thing. Right? More, right? I can't get it for some reason. If I go over here. Oh, I got no more? Ah, great.
Aberrant brainwave patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. The one common factor is a case history of disassociation with identity disorder. Previous experiences of deprivation, of sense of self,
the fuck?
There were unanticipated results here. Alternate personalities exhibited as attacks on the core personality. As self-consciousness waned, a sort of stasis was achieved. A two creatures came together.
Oh, okay.
And forced to live as one, eternally hating the other. Delicious.
Baby monsters aren't really a threat. Okay. Can I go down? Can I break this? A lot of items so far. Cave note. I went in too deep and of course it was a trap. Sophia told me to stop so many times, but it was only a little further to the truth. I knew there'd be challenges, but I was so close. I noticed the faintest breeze coming from the crack of this door. This door has to lead outside. This plate I found looks like it fits in the slot. It's probably the key, but which way does it go? 50-50 odds. And I've been here pacing for what feels like an eternity, unable to make this simple choice. Sophia, if I make it out of here, I'll hold you in my arms. I'll tell you that you were right, and I'll never let you go. Bloody relief plate. This strange plate has faces carved into either side of it. One side has blood streaked across it. I guess this one maybe? Got it. Oh, you fuck. Okay. God, so many checkpoints. That's good though. This looks familiar. Is this the freaking mental hospital? I think it is.
Doc, what the hell is going on?
There's no time. I need to figure out how to reverse this if we're going to stop him.
Who? This Ruvik guy? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
We were working on a method. How can I explain this? It's like linking brains together. Sharing everything on an electrochemical level. Emotion, memory, perception, everything. Directly. It's unprecedented. The implications on psychology, on pharmaceuticals, on consciousness itself.
Are you serious? It's a fucking nightmare.
Well, I didn't say it was perfect. Especially not with such a unstable host.
Great. So your research partner is a psychopath. And we're all inside his head.
Not exactly, no. All of us are contributing on some level. But he's the only one with conscious influence.
You know how he thinks. What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.
He reminds me of that guy.
Doctor?
He has a resemblance of that guy there. He looks like, what's his name? The actor, had it played in Silence of the Lambs. Freaking Hannibal Lecter guy. I forget the actor's name. Journal of Sebastian Castellanos, June 16, 2009. We dropped off Lily for her first day at preschool this morning. She's a brave girl. She seems like she'll be fine. Mira, God bless her, has had a tough 3 years. Raising a baby is a full-time job, and she's finally going to get the break she deserves. By break, I mean coming back to the KCPD, Missing Persons Bureau. The amount of disappearances here seems to be growing. If we don't get to the bottom of it soon, there won't be anyone left to investigate. They'll all be missing. I exaggerate, of course, but there's something going on in Crimson City that needs to be stopped, and Mira will help see to that. She's damn good at her job and obviously happy to be back in her element. Research facility note. Subject number 18. Connection established. Commencing procedure. 245 abnormal brainwave activity detected. 258 cardiac arrest. Non-resuscitable. Subject number 19. Connection established. Commencing procedure. 124 abnormal brainwave activity detected. 148 cardiac arrest. Non-resuscitable. Oh my god, that fucking word. Resuscitable. Subject number 20, connection established, commencing procedure. 148 abnormal brainwave activity detected. 152 cardiac arrest, non-resuscitable. Subject number 21, connection established, commencing procedure. 209 abnormal Brainwave activity detected. 214, cardiac arrest, non-resuscitable. Subject number 22, connection established. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Okay, yeah. 424, recovery of consciousness. 437, stabilization of vital signs at last. 331, abnormal brain waves, activity detected, heart rate, respiration, blood pressure, and temperature rising. Okay. I guess I gotta go here. Alright, go back. That was a short chapter. Wasn't too hard. So yeah, I guess that's it for this one. So I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Bye.